When the judges couldn't agree, Tom was thrown a lifeline by Louis.
And that was a boy band performance from 5 or 6 years ago.
I'm going to say no.
I think you're fantastic. I'm saying yes.
When I look at myself now today, my achievement to get where I am now is great. I'm so happy for myself to get this far. Because looking back this time last year, I was singing at school, the odd little karaoke now and again in front of my family, you know. But to pinch myself to think that I'm here today in front of some of the biggest names in the music industry, it's a bit unreal. The feeling hasn't sunk in, really, to be honest with you. My song choice is a bit of an upbeat song, a bit of a rocky one. I'm slightly nervous because it's such a hard instrumental for me to either ad-lib or dance.
My problem with this audition is you're not singing. Figure out what you're going to do, whether it's going to be vocals, whether it's going to be movement, but it has to be something. It can't just be dead space like that. And right now, it's boring.
This is Louis's voice. Louis loves this voice.
I hope the judges like my performance, and if I do pull this off, the reward will be outstanding. It is make or break.
What's the song?
Live and Let Die.
I watched that movie last night. As you watched the...
When you were young and your heart was an open book, they used to say, live and let live. In this ever-changing world in which we live in, makes you give in and cry. Live and let die.
See you later.
What's going on, buddy? How's it going?
It was good, simply. Bit of overwhelming,
yeah,
it's improved. I mean, even his look, everything has changed about him.
When we first saw him, he was like something out of a boy band.
I encouraged him
to be something
no,
else.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. What did you think, Nicole?
Go on, be honest.
I thought that he would be really great in a boy band.